I'm Al Bates Lombard, and this is my piece, Solitude on Nag Marsh. And it's a place my kids and I visit about once a month over the past 6 years for an environmental sciences class. And I always find peace at this location on the marsh. And I hand-dyed all the fabric and quilted it. And the place brings me peace and healing.